911, what's your emergency?
Mommy, Mommy,
what?
It's Cassidy, the house is on fire.
Your house is on fire, Cassidy?
Yes.
For a minute, I thought I had to ask who it was. I don't know why. You know, I was like, Cassidy? And then I just went into dispatcher mode.
It's okay, all right? You just need to back away from the house, okay? Back away from the house. Everything's fine. We'll get people out there, okay?
I realized that the house was burning down, but I needed to find out where everyone was and where are the adults.
Is everybody okay? Everyone's out of the house?
Yes, but...
Okay, hold on.
Zoe. Mommy, Zoe and the puppies. Okay.
I was hoping to brace her for they may not all, you know, get out. They were bickering, and all of a sudden I was like, look, we don't have time for that right now. We have other things going on. I need to know what's happening there, not what y'all's little squabble is right now.
Y'all do not need to be fighting over this right now, okay? There's other happening. You hear me?
Yes.
My husband went back in and got one of the dogs, and he got all the puppies out. It's just been amazing. Everyone's just helping.